Hey YouTube, as you can see, I'm back again for episode 4, or 5, I forgot which one, of the Z Angels, and we last left off with taking pictures of the little hideouts, and so we're about to attack them. So here we go.
Operation Crusader is what they call the last battle for Tobruk, where the 8th Army lifted the siege and sent the Germans right back towards Al-Qaeda. It was a near thing, though. The Allied Army got hit hard, and the African Corps manned their divisions counterattacked. If they hadn't outrun their supplies, they might have broken through all the way to the Suez Canal. But they did. And with the help of some air cover, our boys regrouped. Up around City Rezek, we nearly trapped the entire German light infantry. We were flying support for the 8th at that point, which was a good thing because Rommel had called in the Luftwaffe. They were pounding our people like there was no tomorrow when we got there. All that changed right quick though, when the Eagle squadrons arrived.
They are so fucked.
I'm so tired.
Holy crap.
Yeah. That's me.
punch the holes in the turbine lines. We got a triple perimeter set up.
Yeah. Saddest thing in history.
When the Army Air Forces asked the RAF to transfer us over in order to train up American pilots, that took us right out of the European theater and straight to the Pacific. It was a tremendous honor to be brought home like that, the whole squadron. I have to admit, I regretted leaving the RAF, as they did more than decent to us. But I knew they'd be doing just fine with us. And there were American pilots who needed to learn what combat flying was like before they got taught the hard way. And it certainly did look like it was going to be soft duty. Sure, we wanted to get back to the action. At least I did. But there are worse things than serving as flight instructors in Hawaii. At least, that's what we thought.
my battleship home. Yes, you won't shut up!
They're launching torpedoes!
Jesus, look
Avengers.
Roger, Tilly.
Calling in to
Romy.
Yesterday. I suspect that was war. Pearl Harbor changed everything, of course. It brought America into the war right and proper. We knew who we were fighting and what we were fighting for. All that was left was to go out and do it.
Alright guys, I'll see you later.